according to Kotaku, there have been a leak about Borderlands 3 being announced or to come.